Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect, one of the biggest venues in England. Game this between two very high quality sides, a treat for everybody here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high caliber meeting with very little at stake, but then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic, so there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
We go then. Francis. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Solano goes looking. Solano. Could be thinking. Tries one! Stefan on goal. Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch. Anderson. Tries to locate someone up front. That's a decent ball. Cut out in the nick of time. Cleared without complication. Played out to the right. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Field. Plays it long. Clears it out of harm's way. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. It's being played forward. And the counter is on. There's a long ball. Hits one! He's delivered all right! There is the breakthrough! Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on. Newcastle didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Solano. Keeper's got good distance on that. Newcastle are behind here, despite their domination of possession. Out to the wing. Can he deliver? He just whacks it away. Just brushed off the ball there. Tries to think. And a header! He's got away with one there. Peter Beardsley, and it's Gascoigne. Solano hoists it forward, defending of the desperate variety. Out to the left it goes. Lovely bit of skill there. There are a few waiting for it. Gascoigne! Decent enough try.
Gascoigne certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Done very well to intervene. Way through the game. Solano over to the left. He's gone for it. Oh, what a wonderful stop.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Short. Gallagher. It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Aimed in towards the centre. And it's played forward. Francis goes for the cross. To heave it away, the defence can get it clear. No question, that's a foul. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Was close. Forward it goes. Throw in. crossing, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
And he's going long, looking for space out wide.
Tries a shot!
Gascoigne plays it forward. Nicely measured pass. Room for a shot. He's had a shot! And that has been clubbed away. Ooh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes. There we are. Off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Action is back on the way.
Newcastle need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. And
chance!
Managed to get it away.
Big chance!
For a throw. Pierce tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Gallagher. He's made sure that that won't get through. Away from immediate danger. Oh, sweet feet. And he's there to hoof it away. That's been won straight back. Solano. Peter Beardsley. Promising cross. And back out it comes.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
And he's there to cut it out.
Milver.
Tries to get it forward. Quick.
Has a goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Defending, but that'll do. Put it on the right now. What's on? He's left his man. Oh, that's nice. A chance to play it in. Nicely controlled. Place it in.
Shot a goal! He scores!
A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant set-up and finish.
Starting to look very comfortable. that second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Pierce hoists it forward.
Have it back and they can go again.
Looking to get within range. Goes for goal.
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Newcastle have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Real chance to break. Plays it out to the wing. Tosses it in. Leave it clear. Solano going for goal. It out. Francis. Gallagher. Milburn. Defending of the desperate variety.
Substitution on the field. Number 9. Number 10. Coming on the field. Number 22. Number 39.
So the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. And now they can launch a counter. Coaxed through there. He gets past his man. And he heaves it forward. O'Neill. It's the through ball. Goalkeeper's ball. Forward it goes. Now a chance to break. Solano. Solano, and it's played forward. And that will be the final act. Newcastle huffed and puffed, but in the end, no joy. That's the game. The result is what matters, and this result is cruel.